morning, ma'am. I, Avni Panchal of class 4th E, studying in Modern Convent School, is going to speak few lines on Gitanjali Thapa. She is an Indian film actress and a model too. She is born and raised in Sikkim, a Himalayan state in India, and did her schooling in Sikkim from Don Bosco School, Malvasi, and Tashi Namgyal Academy, Gangtok. She won the National Film Award for Best Actress in 2013 for her performances in the Liar's Dice movie. Her first debut was on 2006 short English film was when she was still in school. She did many movies in Hindi as well as in English language. She is a hard-working woman. Thank you.